So what are you making there?
I'm making chocolate aquafaba mousse.
What do you think of it?
It's good. I had no idea you could make mousse from chickpea water.
How do you think you could use what you're learning here today with some of your patients?
Oh my gosh. I definitely give it the patients the recipe so they have the hands-on tools. You know, if you just say kind of incorporate more plants, they don't know what to do. But if you give them the recipes, you know, we actually had a plant-based day for our patients a while ago where we did some of this and we had samples set up and the patients came, they loved it.
Yeah. Sure, I would definitely push some of these vegan recipes because they can definitely cut calories. Yeah. Obviously, they're much more sustainable and you can save money. I would definitely push any patient looking for something like that.
When we're educating our patients about how to do more fruits and vegetables, these are tools that we can use. Tell them you can make fried rice and cauliflower, and that's a great way to add several servings of fruits and vegetables, especially vegetables in there and fruit.
What did you guys make today?
We made citrus and beets with walnuts and mojitos.
What's that?
Mojitos.
Mojito mocktails. Yeah. Right. Did you like what you learned today about plant-based food?
Yes, I think it's really great to work hands-on and incorporating plant-based foods with really using fresh ingredients and without using prepackaged or processed foods.
Right. How do you think you would incorporate this into your role as a dietitian at the VA?
I think being able to teach people how to incorporate plants in a delicious and fun and visually appealing way may help get the buy-in, or they might be interested in experimenting with some of these things themselves. Yeah.